Hey, what's up, guys? It's Brian from Dope Nature, and I'm gonna do a review of the Nike Speed Weather Dunks.
Dry slow, homie. Dry slow, homie.
All right, so let's get into it. The rumor is there's only 300 pairs that were made, but that's hard to believe because there's a lot of pairs out there. If you don't know, Nike SB What The Dunks are like a combination of most of the SBs at the time and the highly sought out ones, so they all put it in one shoe. Great concept. Most people don't like it, but it's a good concept. So let's get into it. Starting with the right side, we have a red bison on the wrapping around the toe box. On the toe box itself, we have the tweed highs and tweed lows. On the eyelids, we have the brown car hearts. The mid panel, we have the Huff. The gold swoosh is from the Takashi ones. The strap itself is from the Shanghai 2s, including the stitching right here. This features the NYC pigeon. On the back tab, where the yellow mustard thing is from the Danny Shimizu's. Of course, this is from the Bucks. We'll take a Saturday and just on the inner side, the print itself is from the blue Supreme Highs, and the piping around it, the orange piping, is from the Della High. The mid panel on the inner side is from the Tiffany's. The shoes with the orange piping is from the Metacom 2s.
You never know
or Metacom 1s. And the tongue is from the NYC pigeons. The inner sock line is from the Hunters. The outer sole and the midsole are from the Oompa Loompas. And this side says What The. You see them foes crawling, you see them screens falling, the disco ball in my mouth. And the other side says dumb. I'm leaning on the switch, sitting crooked in my slab, but I can still catch. Sorry, it wraps around the Supremes, the Supreme print. On the toolbox, we have the Hemps. This features the Unluckies. On the eyelids, it's from the, I believe, the Lucky. I don't know if I mentioned this one. Right here we have the Metacom 3s. The pastel print is from the Sea Crystal. And of course these are from the Denims. We have the Metacom 3 swoosh. Supreme print on the mid panel. On the other side we have the orange Supreme High, blue Avengers, or some people call it the blue makers. I believe this is from the Paris Dunks, and this is from the Shanghai 2, or actual the Shanghai 1s. The midsole and the outsole are from the Calis. The tongue itself is from the Lucky. And I believe these laces are from the Parises, I'm not too sure. Don't brag on, oh no, it's wrong, but just leave a comment just to inform. And this is from the Cali Star. Again, if I messed up on any of the things, don't hate, don't dislike the video. I mean, this is right here and then. So, here's my glimpse of it. Remember, like, rate, and subscribe to our actual channel. Check our Dope Nature blogspot, which is dopenature.blogspot.com. And remember, today is Valentine's Day, so happy Valentine's Day. And keep on informed with us. I'm selling these today, so I do have a lot more heat that we're gonna do, so keep in touch.